हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम वामिक खान, करंटली परसुइंग बीएलएलबी फ्रॉम विवेकानंद कॉलेज ऑफ लॉ अलीगढ़। करंटली आई एम आल्सो लीगल इंटर्न एट लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी लॉ फर्म। सो माय प्रेजेंटेशन टॉपिक इज राइट टू हेल्थ केयर। सो इट इज हेल्थ दैट इज रियल वेल्थ एंड नॉट पीसेस ऑफ गोल्ड और सिल्वर, सेड बाय महात्मा गांधी। इंट्रोडक्शन। राइट टू हेल्थ केयर इज नॉट रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एक्सप्रेसली अंडर द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया। हाउएवर, राइट टू हेल्थ इज अ पार्ट ऑफ right to life under article 21. The present pandemic situation is like world war against covid 19. The current covid 19 situation is the best example of Bentham theory of utilitarianism, which talks about greater good for greater people. Similarly, also the government is also trying to calm down drug prices, covid kit price, and regulate medical service. Meaning and international norms. Right to health care implies a person's right to safeguard his health from any hazardous state action and state's obligation to provide sponsored health care at an affordable price. Right to health care includes right to appropriate medical care and human treatment, right to choose health care provider and facility, right to medical records, etc. The World Health Organization is the nodal UN organ to regulate and safeguard the right to health. Right to health provided under Article 25 of UDHR and Article 12 of ICESR and Convention on Rights of Person with Disabilities and its optional protocol. So, evolution of right to health in India. Constitutional provisions. As a justiciable fundamental right, the Constitution does not provide the right to health as a fundamental right expressly. It is a product of judicial creativity through the doctrine of implied fundamental rights in the case of State of Punjab versus M.S. Chawla, 1996. A Supreme Court held that right to health care and clinical consideration is an integral part of right to life under Article 21. As non-justiciable directive principle, Article 39 clause is state to secure health and strength of workers, men and women. And Article 41 public ordinance for old age sickness and disabled person. And Article 42 maternity relief. And Article 47 state to raise level of minimum standard of living, improve public health. So legislative initiatives, National Digital Health Policy 2017. Ayushman scheme Bharat Yojana provides health insurance to the poor. The Right of Person with Disabilities Act 2016 and Senior Citizen Act 2017 directs for equal facilitation of health care to the disabled and senior citizens. The 74th Independence Day, Prime Minister announced the National Digital Health Mission. Judicial creativity. State of Punjab versus Ram Lubhaya Bagga, 1998, the Supreme Court established the interrelation between Article 21, 41 and 47 in order to better safeguard the right to health care state responsibilities. And Bandhua Mukti Morcha versus Union of India, 1997, the Supreme Court linked Article 21 and right to health of the laborers and provided them the right to healthy life. Correlatives and derivatives of right to health care. Right to health and right to privacy. Right to privacy and confidentiality must be ensured while exercising the right to health. Indian Medical Council Regulation 2002 provides for confidentiality of the patient information. Right to health and right to environment. Right to environment, Article 21 and 48 is a sine qua non for right to health, and they coexist together. Without a clean environment, the right to health is meaningless. Right to health and privatization of the health sector and lesser control of state over their action and may lead to arbitrary pricing of the health care. Current way forward, our erroneous health trajectory and poor health infrastructure have been exposed by this coronavirus pandemic. India's expenditure on public health is 1.29% of the GDP in 2019-20, lower than most other countries. It's time for India to declare that right to health is a fundamental right, and strong health laws will help to build societal resilience to future pandemics and public health emergencies. इमरजेंसी रिस्पॉन्सेज कैन नॉट कम एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ नेग्लिगेट ऑफ ह्यूमन राइट ऑब्लिगेशन. ड्यूरिंग दिस कोरोना पेंडेमिक वेरियस एडवर्स कैरेक्टर ऑफ इंडियन हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम गॉट एक्सपोज्ड. हैंस फॉर्थ टू इंश्योर राइट टू हेल्थ फॉलोइंग थिंग्स आर नीड टू बी डन. कोऑपरेटिव फेडरलिज्म. सेकेंड क्रिएटिव और नोडल हेल्थ एजेंसी. थर्ड मार्केटिंग. राइट टू हेल्थ मोर जस्टिसेबल. इनेबलिंग प्रिवेंटिंग केयर सिस्टम. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट राइट टू हेल्थ केयर. एंड दिस वीडियो इज नॉट फॉर एनी प्रोमोशन एडवर्टाइजिंग. एंड इफ यू हैव एनी फीडबैक प्लीज़ गिव फीडबैक ऑन दिस वीडियो. एंड प्लीज़ लाइक एंड शेयर दिस वीडियोज एंड सब्सक्राइब द लेक्सिस एंड लॉ कंपनी लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी लॉ फर्म चैनल. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस.